Hi, I'm Paul Franzik. I'm a singer-songwriter and the founder of Feed Them With Music. On July 28, 2011, I was at Red Rocks in Denver, Colorado for Train, Maroon 5, and Gavin DeGraw. When Gavin's set was done, I was so moved I grabbed a t-shirt and a CD and something in my heart, and I went down to the stage door. When the security guard wasn't looking, I snuck through and found Gavin backstage right. We spoke for a little while, and I was able to share with him the mission of Feed Them With Music, and he listened.
Hey, I'm Gavin DeGraw, and we have a goal here with Feed Them With Music, and the goal is a million meals by Christmas, and by that we mean this Christmas. So go to feedthemwithmusic.com. I'll see you. it's a feast.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.